I'm here at the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy, now start shooting another episode of the Robert Garcia Reality Show. Check it out. Welcome, baby Jacob.
Yep.
Yeah.
A lot of presents too.
A lot of presents, a lot of people. Do you have room in your car for all the presents?
I know, that's it.
And you got a ninja sword.
I know, I got a
ninja sword.
A real one.
I love ninja swords.
Oh, sword guy. Yeah.
No, I trained in swords.
I got one.
So you've never been to a baby shower before, huh?
No.
First time in my life too, huh?
I've never been to a baby shower. I thought that was for chicks.
Nowadays, especially Mexicans, wherever there's party with beer,
like we're gonna go down. Beer. It don't matter if it's a fucking baby shower to a funeral.
Everything in baby showers.
It used to be just chicks with like diapers, and they melt like candy bars inside, and they just eat the diaper out and act like they're eating. They do shit like that.
Really?
Yeah.
I never been to a baby shower. I can't get anything about it better.
I told her to come back to the gym. Latika.
Latika. Good job.
What's up,
Ellie? You're very low key today. Like the volume is turned down from 10 to 1.
You can't even believe it, Harley. You can't even believe it.
It's like,
I don't know why.
You think like one of those things they give kids with ADHD? Those
I have that shit. Right now I'm calm, but when it hits me, you never see me when it hits me. Because when it hits me, I'm like fucking around in my house, huh? How crazy. When it hits me.
Is he always this quiet?
I've been like that a bingo.
I asked her, is he always just quiet around her? She says no.
I'm getting sick. When you're in Vegas and she's not around, fucking go in the tub with Nestor and everything. Butt naked and everything, boo. With Nestor, with FedEx, with all those motherfuckers.
He did that.
In the tub, yeah, with Nestor, with FedEx, with fucking Pierce, with the twins. The tub's just good enough for this fucker.
Belos is going to your fight.
Thursday, Friday?
Yeah, with everybody.
So you're off on Friday. Hey, Robert, everybody leave Monday?
Oh, he's staying.
No, I'm staying till Friday. I leave Thursday night.
I'm not going to the fight. Fuck you.
Good.
Everybody's leaving.
Friday, my last day. I'll jet Friday.
When are you gonna pack for China?
You gotta pack
this week.
We're gonna jet Friday with this guy.
Hey Robert, did you hear Alfonso Gomez broke his hand?
I heard something. I know he broke his hand. I just know I know he's not fighting.
Yeah.
So who's fighting who?
Victor needs an opponent.
Oh, I don't know.
Melena, you should go do it.
I lost already.
Robert, you should go.
This guy's gonna go.
I'm eating.
Okay, so they have whoever drinks the apple juice the fastest. You guys gotta be clean out of the bottle. Wins, okay? Are you marked?
Fire! Fire!
Fire! Fire!
Fire!
Come on, Tony.
Latika, who's gonna win?
I don't know.
Brandon's gonna win. Checo, he sucks the best. Checo, you know how to suck. Who won? Who won? Julian, who won?
Checo.
So Mikey had a good time today at the gym.
Good turnout. A lot of people showed up. You know, that was really cool.
You're not used to people clapping for you after every round of mitts, huh?
A lot of people.
Hey, Latika times two because they sound alike and they say something.
Do we sound alike? We actually, yeah. You know what we used to do when we were younger? When we didn't want to talk to a guy, we used to make each other talk to them and because our voice sounded the same. Get that on video. That was in junior high. That was a long time ago.
You like twins, huh?
People used to think we looked alike when we were younger. Yeah, we still have our hair the same way.
Baby shower and a successful training for Mikey. That's good shit.
A good send off.
It's a way to start. It's gonna start the 2014 now.
Yep.
It's a good year.
A lot of people came out for Mikey today.
It was.
He said he got emotional. He didn't expect so many people.
It was nice. Yeah, people did show up. It was very, very nice. See, that's what I told Frank. You know, do him at our gym. Last time he did him at some gym that nobody knew. So it was not even a boxing gym. It was like an MMA gym.
Yep.
So they had some people showed up.
And they do it at the Garcia Boxing Center. Everybody wants
exactly
to be there.
Everybody. You know why? Because of course people want to go to the gym because you know it's a pretty popular gym. But also they get a chance to meet Brandon Rios. They get a chance to meet Chino Maidana. Big G, fucking Russian, Evgeny Gradovich.
Yep.
So you know, it's like can't lose situation. You know what I mean?
If you're a boxing fan, it's the place to be.
Dude, hundreds of people showed up. It was nice.
It was cool.
It was really
good for
really
Mikey
nice
too. Good send off.
Later.
You have Doug?
Yeah, I gotta go watch Raymond's game.
Hi, bro.
So we're gonna play some games. We're gonna start with one of them. I need about 6 to 8 women to come up here. If guys wanna come and play, they're more than welcome to jump in and play this game. So the first one that we're gonna do is you have to grab a big handful without looking and as big as you can and try to get as many safety pins as you can. And you're gonna put it on the plate and whoever gets the most safety pins in one handful wins the prize.
Jackie, did you win? Who won? You won?
Ellie, she won. She made a big handful because she's Robert's wife. That's why.
When you begin jumping, how you win?